wrong with me. Anytime you come closer to something, your vision should get clearer. Am I right? A tool in the hidden hand is using you. Please don't be delusional. The rulers of this world practice confusing you. The people and the priests and the imams have been jammed by government scams. Minds systematically programmed. Blatant black hatred and racism. The way they lace the whole world and nation with traces of Satanism. This place is a pagan prison. The founding fathers' enslaving intentions were no different than Bush's and Reagan's vision. 1776, it took action. This Illuminati took form and was formed from a Colombian faction. Just flip your $1 bill over. And if you want me to expose the true code of deception, I will show you. We live in a designed wicked system. The number 13 is consistent in Masonic symbolism. It represents the transformation. 12 completes a cycle, so 13 is rebirth and regeneration. The meanings of the symbol are strategically hid. On the left side, you see a 13-layered pyramid. Over that, sits the all-seeing eye where the light shines. A sign of the devil watching over you at all times. The words Adamic Corruptus. 13 letters meaning he has favored our undertakings. Will you accept this? Or will you learn the science and ignore them? Under the pyramid, you see Novus Ordo Seclorum. Translated, new order of the world, of the new world order. Authors and satanic fathers of mass slaughter. The eagle that you see on the right sits below 13 stars with a shield that has 13 stripes and an olive branch in its claws with 13 leaps, which is supposed to be in its talon to represent peace. But peace was always on a decrease. His other claw holds 13 arrows of war set to be released. And the letters at the bottom of the pyramid are fixed with the Roman numerals that equals 1776. The United States of America exists in a deep devilish abyss with truth and paganism mixed. Every president that ever lived was foul. They gather at Bohemian Grove where they bow down before the owl. See the owl is wise and sees through the darkness of night. And every small one on the dollar near the one on the top right. It ain't hard to understand this government was never for us. The eagle was based off of the Egyptian harp chorus. The 13 colonies who went to wicked sovereignty and made no apology for the obvious idolatry. Subconsciously, we follow the ways of the beast and pay homage to pagan gods when we say days of the week. Like Sunday, they worship the sun. Monday is moon day. Tyr, the god of war, was worshipped on Tuesday. Odin, the chief goddess, who Wednesday is named for. Thursday is Thursday, god of thunder, the mighty Thor. Friday was named after Frigga. Notice the pattern. Saturday is the Roman god of agriculture, Saturn. Frigga was the goddess of love, the wife of Odin. The polytheistic theology needed decoding. The rituals, like trips across the sand as man takes. Skull and bones, fraternity, the secret handshake. But understand, he receives only 33 degrees. He secretly believes in Lucifer and other deities. Many powerful and rich people are controlled by these. They even hold a soul of several of your favorite MCs. Politicians tell in lies, tongues riddled with thorns, and use hand gestures shaped in the form of devil horns. You don't fear the city hall because you don't know what it entails. Satan travels with stem cells and sprays chemtrails. The so-called holidays are hypocrisy, established to use religious doctrines to commit annual robbery. Christmas split in half is Christ mass. The so-called birth of Jesus, where every home has glowing lights cast. Christ the anointed one mass, the birth celebration. But Jesus' birth was kept secret due to the situation. The king initiated a death plot because the Messiah was prophesied. The rules of Jesus' murder was authorized. No one knows the actual date. That's why sometimes you see Xmas. X means unknown, but ignorance affects us. A fraud that was purposely flawed. December 25th, the birthday of the wicked ruler Nimrod. His whole disguise is part of Satan's universal lies. A holy prophet's life being pimped and commercialized. Traditions like lights on trees. Who would end the Nicene Council in 325 AD? These matters were decreed. The concept of a virgin birth was actually conceived and then agreed with graven images in the temple. The fish on your car is called Onis, a Babylonian symbol. It's visibly contradictory. Telling your children lies, you need to make them study Santa Claus and sick history. But yet we go wherever Satan leads us. The falsehoods we practice in his name ain't got nothing to do with Jesus. Yeah, yeah.